after many decades since the 1986 EDSA revolution, former First Lady Imelda Marcos finally got to celebrate her birthday again in Malacañang Saturday. While there were no official photos of the event, several social media posts showed a glimpse of Imelda's 93rd birthday bash held at the Rizal Hall of the Palace, a mere few days after her son, Ferdinand Marcos Jr., was sworn into office as the country's new president. According to Senator Aimee Marcos, this was no extravagant affair, but a simple celebration of family and friends.
Very, very happy occasion. My mom turned 93. Ewan ko kung aabot tayo sa edad na ganyan. At nagsalita siya, talaga naman na nakakataba ng puso. Sabi niya, I am the happiest person in the world. Ako lang yung naging nanay at tapos yung naging nanay ng isang presidente na dating asawa ng isang presidente at buhay pa ako. Kaya nakakatuwa siya.
The senator denies that people's money was used for the birthday, adding guests even brought their own food.
Bawal ba yun? Di ko alam. Kasi nagba-birthday party rin ako nung bata ako dun eh. Bawal ba yun?
Imelda's 93rd birthday also causing a controversy over the weekend. This after a local advertising agency used a photo of the former First Lady from the hit 2019 documentary The Kingmaker. The film's director, Lauren Greenfield, says her photo was used by the agency without permission. The agency later apologized to Greenfield for using the photo and took down the billboard immediately. Malacañang earlier declined to give details of Imelda's birthday celebration, saying they will only release statements on issues concerning public interests. This, however, was not received well by the public. On Monday, Press Secretary Trixie Cruz Angeles clarified her statement.
I think the question was in relation to two things, the birthday party and the greetings that appeared on a billboard, I understand. So the response of the office was that we don't comment on those things. We comment on official policy, on the issuances of the president, on the statements of the president, and so on. So since, first of all, the billboard doesn't appear to be public nor put up by any government agency, then there's no comment coming from us.
Imelda's birthday bash followed another celebration in Malacañang, which was the inaugural dinner of President Marcos Jr. on Thursday night.
The inaugural dinner went very well. It was well attended. It was a happy occasion for everybody who was there. It was generally a joyful but simple and traditional occasion. So that's the best way I can describe it right now.
Social media posts showed that the dinner catered by Gloria Barreto of Via Mare included courses of tinola, shrimp and coconut milk, and beef caldereta, with guayabano mousse in chocolate as dessert. Guests went home with gold medallions engraved with the image of the new president. While there was yet to be a policy on how social events will be conducted in the palace during the new administration, they were quick to reassure the public on concerns that the return of the Marcoses in Malacañang will also mark a comeback of lavish and extravagant celebrations which the previous Marcos administration was notorious for.
We assure you that the president will adhere to law. And so that is the presumption. The president has made no directive in excess of anything that is written in the law.